Hello friends, I hope you are doing great. In this tutorial, I will show you a detailed comparison between Google Bard and Microsoft Bing AI. Google Bard and Bing AI are two latest natural language chatbots to become widely available, and both are competing for your attention and text prompts. If you want to know the comparison between OpenAI ChatGPT and Microsoft Bing AI, then click above on I button. If you are new here on my YouTube channel, then please like this video and subscribe. Why did Google release Bard? Google released Bard after the wildly successful launch of OpenAI's ChatGPT, which created the perception that Google was falling behind technologically. ChatGPT was perceived as a revolutionary technology with the potential to disrupt the search industry, and later, it was integrated with Microsoft Bing Chat. Google Bard is based on Language Model for Dialogue Applications, in short Lambda, a large language model the company first showed off in May 2021. On March 21, 2023, Google began opening access to Bard, inviting users to join a waitlist. Lambda is a large language model that is trained on datasets consisting of public dialogue and web data. On the other hand, Microsoft Bing Chat was launched on February 2023. The new Bing AI search engine allows users to ask questions and receive answers from GPT-4, the latest version of the artificial intelligence language model built by research lab OpenAI. Bing has integrated the GPT-4 model in its search engine, created by OpenAI. Both Google Bard and Microsoft Bing Chat is free to use. There is no price set to use it. You just need to sign up through Google account and Microsoft account in order to use Bard and Bing respectively. As I have already told you, Google Bard works on Lambda module, also called as Language Model for Dialogue Applications. Bard AI is a generative conversation service provider that is designed to work together with search, thus providing premium quality results and responses to visitors. On the other hand, Microsoft has connected the GPT-4 with the Microsoft search engine to provide more accurate answers and offer responses to current events. It can answer about current live events and keep the information up to date because of internet connectivity. Google Bard does not have any settings or fine-tuning options, but here, it gives the option to clear the text conversation history. On the other hand, Bing Chat AI offers three chat modes, that is, creative, balanced, and precise, and it also gives the option to clear the text conversation history. Now, I will test these both AI. Let's see which one is best in which aspects. You can see Google Bard chat in left screen and Microsoft Bing chat in right screen. In Google Bard, let's type write code for form in HTML and CSS. You can see it has written a code for form. Not only source code, but it has also shown the reference website from where it has copied the content. Let's copy this code and open it into the editor. You can see the result. Form looks good. Now, let's type the same in Bing Chat, code for form in HTML and CSS. Here, it has written the code in HTML and CSS, also shown the reference website. Let's check the code, just copy it and open it into the editor. You can see the result is good, but different from Bard. Let's type in Google Bard, write an essay on solar system. You can see the result. Bard has written the essay in well-documented format. Now, let's type the same essay on solar system with Bing AI. You can see, it has also written the essay, in good format, but shorter than Bard. You can let me know in the comment section, which one looks better. Let's type in Bard, write a code for static school website in, HTML CSS JavaScript. Here, it has given the result. Kindly copy the code, and open it into the editor, to check how it looks. You can see the result. It is a bad output, not up to mark. Let's type the same with Bing Chat, write a code for static school website in HTML, CSS, JavaScript. Copy this code, and open it into the editor. You can see the result, Bing has written more content than Bard, but Bing has forgotten to write CSS code. It looks very basic. Let's ask to Bard, review nitnet.online. It is showing, it provides tests, study guides to students. Let's again type, review nitnet.online in Bing. Here, it is showing, it provides online tutorial, for CSS animation and web development. Let's open the nitnet website. You can see, Bing Chat has shown the correct result. Now, let's type in Bard, find nitnet channel in YouTube. Here, Bard denied. Let's type in Bing, find nitnet channel in YouTube. Here, it has shown the correct result. With nitnet website. Let's try something new in Bard, how is nitnet channel on YouTube? Here, Bard didn't show the correct result. Let's again type in Bing, how is nitnet channel on YouTube? Bing has shown, the partial result. Let's type in Bard, how to contact nitnet.online. Here it shows some email address. Now again type the same with Bing. It has shown some result. To verify, open nitnet website. You can see, Bing has shown the correct result. As you know, both Bard and Bing has connected to internet. But Bing shows better results than Bard. In my opinion, both Google Bard and Microsoft Bing Chat are connected to internet in order to respond text prompt. But Microsoft Bing shows more accurate results. The reason could be, GPT model by OpenAI is better than Lambda model by Google. Lambda needs to get improved. According to a recent poll, almost 70% of users think that Bing's AI chat is currently better than Google's Bard. This was based on an immediate reaction, and could easily change over the coming months. Let's see, in near future, what improvement and updates will be rolled out with these two chatbots. After watching this video, what you think, who is more powerful, Google Bard or Microsoft Bing Chat? Kindly let me know in the comment section. I hope you understand the detailed comparison between Google Bard and Microsoft Bing Chat. If you liked this video, found the content informative, please like and subscribe. If you want to know about ChatGPT versus Bing Chat, then watch the next video. Thanks.